If we do not worship God, who is a spirit? In the spirit, we miss the end of worship. We must depend upon God's spirit for strength and assistance. Laying our soul under his influence and oppression. God is in all ages, gathering into himself a generation of spiritual worshipers. The name Jesus has power. Indeed. But only among those who are committed to the glory of God. If we resist the devil by a true and lively faith, Satan will flee from us. But if we think to resist him by chanting name Jesus as a spear or charm, Satan will prevail. Your values must be tested against facts and experiences. When we fearlessly act upon the words of God and joyously cast our every care on him, victory is as sure as the rising of the sun. When you know that the word is God speaking to you now, it is not difficult to act upon it.